Hey everybody, what's up? Welcome back to my channel. Hi, if you're new here, I am Gracie, and today I'm going to be showing you what I got for Christmas. I'm not even gonna lie, I did not want to film this video. I still kind of don't want to sit here and film this video. I know 2020 has been a hard year for a lot of people, so I don't want you to take this in any way as a brag or whatever. I have gotten so many DMs saying you guys want to see this video, and honestly, this year to me, my favorite part was giving gifts. My brother, I got him like Supreme underwear and Supreme socks, and it literally was his favorite gift of the whole day. I got my mom an amazing gift. I've been waiting to tell her since August, so like that was my favorite part of yesterday. 1000% was like seeing everybody's faces as they opened up my gifts. But I guess I'll show you what I got. I literally only asked for three things for Christmas. One of them, yes, being a new phone, because mine has been on like X Games mode for like the past year, and a flat iron and an external hard drive. So here's what I got for Christmas. First thing I got was actually in my stocking a card from my little brother. He worked hard and made some money right before Christmas, so he gave us all 20 bucks, which is just so sweet. He's 15 years old, so it was like honestly one of the best gifts because he was just so excited that he was actually able to give us something of his own money. So it was so precious. I'm covering up all my numbers, but my dad also got us all Powerball tickets. So it's gonna be, oh gosh, two draws to the end of the year. So that should be exciting and fun. We'll see if we can win any money off of the Powerball. And then also my stocking was a Starbucks gift card, they all know, and an Apple gift card. So I'm very excited. And I also got some more makeup wipes in my stocking. I'm not kidding you when I say the first gift I opened for my mom was a giant bottle of contact solution. I wear contacts. It's very useful. Did you know that I saw it at Costco? Thought I would just wrap it up and have some fun. So got some contact solution. Other than that, everything's kind of mix match random. So I'm just gonna kind of pull things where I see them. For my grandparents, I got this super cute Bath & Body Works snowy peach berry and little spritz spray and some money. So thank you, Grandma and Grandpa. I also got some card and some money from my Nana, which is really, really sweet. My Nana also gave me this beautiful bracelet and another wet brush. I played Belle in high school in Beauty and the Beast in a performance. So she saw this and saw Ariel from my sister, which is her favorite princess. And we got these and I was just saying how I needed a new wet brush the other day. So it's perfect. And I also got another check from my other grandpa. So thank you so much to my grandparents. They just know it's just easier to get us money because everything just kind of changes. So I appreciate it so much. From my sister Hannah, she got me this thing called Project Repat, which basically takes your old t-shirts and makes them into a blanket. So she thought I could use it for like high school shirts or college or semester at sea. She said anything like that, it'd be really cool just to kind of have your memories on there. She just did it with a bunch of shirts that she bought when she was traveling abroad and living in Switzerland. And it's just like a fun thing for her to have memories. So she bought one for me, which I thought was really sweet. And Hannah, my sister, also got me a very heavy, like, little charcuterie plate, like a mini plate, because sometimes I'll make it for lunch. So she said this is so that I can feel, like, fancier when I eat it off there. So I thought that was so funny. And my other sister, Sarah, got me a Visa gift card. My dad's business partner, Stanley, also sent me a Starbucks gift card and this adorable little water bottle from Anthropologie, and they got our initials engraved on them. I don't know if you can see, there's like a G on there in pink. So cute. And it really is like, I'm kind of obsessed with this water bottle. Then on Christmas Eve, we also opened up new shirts for our house down in the Keys, which we call our Keys Life. So these are the 2021 shirts. And they've just got the logo on the back. We'll wear these as cover-ups and all kinds of things. When we're down there, we're going down there next week. So we're gonna take a nice family photo in these, but I just love the blue color. So cute. And my cousins and aunt and uncle sent me some Orange Theory gear and it's so stinking soft. So I got a little tank top with a splat on it and these adorable little running shorts and then a cute little bag to go all with it. So I thought that that was so sweet and so fun because everyone knows I'm obsessed with Orange Theory, so it'd be fun to have some new gear in the gym. And my mom got me this sweet little book called Humankind Changing the World One Small Act at a Time. I love reading. I never really have time to do it, but I can't wait to read all day today, tomorrow, like while I'm not really doing anything. And she said it's a great book that you can just kind of like, they're smaller stories, so you don't necessarily have to be super devoted to it. So it's a great book to like pick up and put down, which, you know, is when I'm super busy, this will be good to just kind of clear my mind. So I thought that was so sweet. And I got another external hard drive. I'm so excited. This is a Seagate Rescue one. I use these for my YouTube videos, and it has been giving me so much crap. The last week, I had to like cancel Vlogmas in the middle of it because I could not get my hard drive to work, which has my Final Cut Pro on it, which is my editing system, and it's been a disaster. So I'm just so excited to have a new one to transfer some stuff to. And then also from my parents, I got a gift card to go get my nails done, and I'm so excited because I already had an appointment made for Tuesday, so now I don't have to pay for my mani-pedi, so thank you so much. She like read my mind. She probably heard me on the phone like making the appointment, so yay. The next day my mom got me. She started laughing because she said it was way cuter online, and then it came in that's not cute, so that we're just gonna exchange it. But it's this furry people like tank dress. We were just laughing about it all morning, but it was really sweet. And she also got me some Brammies. You guys know I love to wear these little skinny strap Brammies. So I had mentioned to her in passing that I didn't have a white one, so she got me a white, and my favorite like color, so soft on the inside too, like a shimmery gold. Again, I love to wear these. It's kind of cold outside right now, so that's why I'm in a sweatshirt, but I live in these up at school. My mom also got me a flat iron. I'm so excited. I've been needing a new one. I've had my flat iron since right after senior year of high school, so I thought it was time for an upgrade, and this is the exact one I wanted without me even needing to tell her. It was amazing. It's the T3, the white one, so I'm so excited to start using a flat iron again. And finally, I did get a new iPhone. I got the 12 Pro Max. It was time to upgrade. This one's actually the blue one because they didn't have the gold in the, my dad got me 512 gigabytes. Why on earth you need 512 gigabytes on a phone? I don't know. So on Monday, we're gonna go exchange it for a gold one. And I told him, I said, Dad, I really don't need 512 gigabytes on this phone. So I'm also gonna, I'm pretty sure, downgrade to a lower amount, probably the 256. So it's a little bit cheaper, but I appreciate it so much. And I'm so excited because my phone has been dying like 4 hours into my day. It's been a disaster. I've like had to have my phone plugged in pretty much all day long for the past couple of weeks. So I'm very, 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 very excited for this phone. And that's everything I got for Christmas, not really including my Christmas jammies or Christmas Barefoot Dream socks, which are amazing. But I'm so grateful for everything I was able to receive this year. And thank you to everyone who has given me a gift. I do appreciate it so much. I hope that that appreciation comes through in this video and that I'm just so grateful. I hope that you all had a very Merry Christmas. Do not forget to like this video and subscribe down below. Join the girl gang. I would absolutely love it. And you can also follow me on Instagram if you're interested and seeing a little bit more of my life, which I highly recommend. I'm on there all the time. But anyway, thank you guys so much. I love you, and I will see you soon. Bye. Jingle bell, jingle bell.